Okay, you guys can be seated. You have all been called here to be part of a study on the subject of eternity and our place in it and how we can manipulate it. As you should know, eternity is defined as infinite time or duration without beginning or end. What I want to do today is to attempt to show you that eternity can be compressed into a far less increment of time if properly utilized. I will include not only time as it relates to the future, but I will also draw from the present as well as the past. Now, many of you may not believe this can be accomplished, but we shall indeed disprove that in this presentation. Now, under your chairs, you'll find a headset with the number 80 inscribed on it. Please place them on your heads at this time. Now, what I want you to do now is add the 8 and the 0, and of course, you'll come up with the number 8, which itself represents infinity, as its shape is continual in its motion. Thought travels at 24 billion miles per second. This speed will allow us to cover million-year intervals in the time span of an eye blink. Now, as the journey starts, you will experience a variety of emotions. This trip will be exciting, dangerous at times, adventurous, sad, enlightening, happy, emotional. You will see and hear things from every historic, current, and future era. And it will all be done in approximately 80 minutes. Now, do you feel yourself moving? By now, you should feel yourself moving. Can you see it? Can you feel it? I'm not understanding why you're not responding. Speak back. Somebody talk back. Somebody say something. Uh-oh. I think I better get the hell out of here.
Arrive to strike and still surprise you. You want a thesis from me? No problem, increase the money. Promise I'm not crazy. Don't believe me? Ask the Easter Bunny. They had me on Wicked Attraction for attacking rappers. I doubled back and massacred the reenactment actors. One of my favorite things is bathing in laser beams, waking from crazy dreams with scorpion stingers and raven wings. So come and deal with me first. After you, I murk your kinfolk, so it's no one left to print your RIP shirts. Now everybody is saying they got the top spit, until I show up and run them off of the block quick. Face down on the ground, slugs all around. Your favorite rapper was found with blood on his crown. Now everybody is saying they got the top spit, until I show up and run them off of the block quick. Face down on the ground, slugs all around. Your favorite rapper was found with blood on his crown.
You wrote, but I wrote more. If you steal from my coat store, I'll bust through your door swinging a boat oar. I'm awfully making every image a part of me. I ought to be rewarded for verbal cinematography. I took the phrase you taught and made it a abort. Like a vegetableized brain, I never gave it a thought. My payment was short, so I went and raided the vault. I just wave and it's considered aggravated assault. I got lyrics, it's breaking while you twitching and shaking. I develop photographs before the pictures are taken. Hungry rapper stand in line when I hand bars out. I got the whole game covered like your grandma. Couch. How you don't feel when my word vacuum spit? Picture a bag on your head with a raccoon in it. No force that you could build up can make my thoughts budge. Taking dudes off the streets like a child support judge.
Ah, it feels so good to know how much it hurts you.
Don't hold your breath. Why you gotta hide behind that wall, coward? Show yourself.
He said, you can't see me, cause if we ask and you say no, after seeing who I am, there's no way we can let you go. I asked him why you wanna keep the people fooled and blind. He said, cause if they wake up, we'll no longer rule their minds. So we block the light and make sure they're not handed sight, cause we rule entertainment, schools, religion. I said, damn, he's right. And even though you might be one of few who know the facts, everything you read, hear, or see, guess who's controlling that? Wouldn't you like to be on radio, TV, and stand above? We'll even give you honorary membership into our club. So basically, you're actually showing the nerve to ask of me to use the gift Allah gave me to serve you. Dude, you sick as bird flu. You can put those thoughts to rest, cause me saving my people is bigger than any false success. It's hard to rest in the presence of this evilness. I was shocked when he showed me pictures of people he possessed. I said I'll never bow, so just make Carino a martyr. This meeting made me smarter, now at you I'm going harder.
I better not ever catch you at that circus. You understand me, boy?
all relate to. Pain we all share.
Think about your mama. Think about your daddy. Think about your homeboy. Think about your cousin. Think about your brother. Think about your sister. Come on.
Even though you resting peacefully, grieving's never easy. While living life freely, I never thought you'd leave me. Life lessons you would teach me, and constantly receive me. Even times when you didn't agree with me completely. I can't believe this happening. I miss hearing you laughing. The gladness that we had turns to sadness when that path ends. Reality, truth hurts. The suffering grew worse. Wondering what God was telling me by taking you first. Maybe I'll just call this lost part of his harvest. And know you wasn't flawless, but I loved you regardless. So even though it pains me and things are not the same, we have to accept the change and let the will of God reign free. Paid all your dues right, now you on a new flight. Released from the painful imprisonment of this cruel life. And though you're gone physically, mentally you visit me. Infinitely in my memory for all you did for me.
You always remain.
Where?
In my heart.
Never gonna forget about you. We ain't never gonna forget about you.
You always remain.
Remain where?
In my heart.
We ain't never gonna forget about you. We ain't never gonna forget. God's glorification is women and man's mission. From the minute of your birth, your beginning, your transition. The spirit and flesh is separate. Severance is definite. Whenever it ends, we're thankful for what you left us with. Not material or money, all that festers fast. And to have you back, I trade it all, no questions asked. If I had 1 hour with you, that might ease the circumstance. I could speak the words I should have said, but never got the chance. But as I think about it, I focus. The sort of light, a chance for me to show you what you meant was right there all my life. Concentrating on the flesh is never wise to do. The legacy you leave is what immortalizes you. All the wisdom you was dropping then I clearly see was making it that when you pass away you live in me. Now every day I see just like you I pray to be, and maybe even give someone the happiness you gave to me.
You always remain. In my heart.
Never gonna forget about you. We ain't never gonna forget about you.
Always remain.
Remain where?
In my heart.
We ain't never gonna forget about you. We ain't never gonna forget. They say that pictures can't talk, but yet they find the means. Cause when you look at them, they place you in a time machine. Next thing you know, you're laughing, mind state in a better place. Remembering the past moment like it was yesterday. Keep their memory alive and never let it fade. Tell your children about the impact that their presence made. And even though the tears flow, you gotta still rejoice. At least 2 or 3 times a day, I can hear your voice. When they said that all ends with time, they wasn't lying. My grandparents, Jerry, AC, and my cousin Brian. God is in control, know he got our best in mind. If only life was like a movie, you could press rewind. The loss of a loved one can totally engross ya. It can split a family up or it can bring them closer. Just keep in mind the sun shines once the night is gone. I won't pour no liquor out, but I can write a song.
Think
about your mama, think about your daddy, think about your homeboy.
In my heart.
Think about your husband. Never gonna forget about
your girlfriend. Think about
we ain't never gonna forget about
you.
About your baby, think about your cousin, think about your welfare.
In my heart.
Right there in front of you. You don't see it. populate the civilians. Nowadays they say it's easier to kill than to try to control millions. National debt sits in the trillions, and there's a plot to steal the birthright of the children of Israel, the real ones. Plans to hide every revolutionary's relevance, triggered by the FBI's counterintelligence. Leaders killed and jailed unjustly by its director, the aggressor J. Edgar Hoover, the racist cross-dresser. His orchestration of hatred-laced investigations, the infiltration of civil rights organizations, assassinations, character defamations through media, even today used in deceiving and misleading ya. Believing the war-motivated lies they're feeding ya. Corporate America thieves get greedier and greedier. Neocons hate the poor, they spent years denouncing them. The poor built this country, but nobody's looking out for them. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side,
propaganda and TV nonsense keep people unconscious, pompous. Governments keep sponsoring bomb hits. Honesty is far gone, the land is a war zone. Your family and your children consuming animal hormones. Nothing is organic, nearly everything real is gone. Fast food places and the great meat with silicone. Every day we pay for it, now the whole nation's sick. Addictive and money-driven drugs are what the patients get. Any natural remedy, the FDA sanctions it, cause they don't want the cure, they want the money that they make from it. The USA's a corporation, wealth is the emphasis. Prison industrial complexes, slave businesses, stock market interested. The reason that they build them in advance is cause they know eventually they're gonna fill them. Orchestrated a system to incarcerate your children and project future inmates based on that to make millions. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side, over behind and under you.
The truth was never taught by the enemy and it won't be. The real power is always the entity you don't see. Planet in your head is where it wants to be. Thousands of media powers owned by three companies. 85% of the whole planet in darkness. Spend millions on sports teams while the homeless are starving. Nobody wants to protest, rally a picket, but it's a line around the corner for them concert tickets. Soldiers dying every day, you keep sending them out. I wanna send 5,000 killers to Zimmerman's house. The Rockefellers in the Bush family in the same box, G. Henry Ford, all of them supported the Nazis. Members of the Tea Party still telling black jokes. You wearing the clothes, but the designer hates black folks. Reporters wanna get dirt, sound bites and excerpts. CNN must mean corrupt news network. Lost every dime you had, riding with the wrong stock. Made in USA is dead, China got it on lock. Lost your 401k and all the paper you was holding, cause you invested in something somebody else was controlling. They make it go up or down, rise high, fall deep. The market's manipulated by people on Wall Street. Talk about the Middle East like America's airless university campus and movie theater terrorists. True devilish temperament, the government is infamous. Ask them what they do to Guantanamo Bay prisoners. They dominate the airwaves and lie to the listeners, presenting false information intended to condition us. The black man's thinking since slavery is the evidence. Most don't understand what the Willie Lynch letter meant. Centuries of self-hate and divisions of blacks. Now they twist the difference between racism and facts. We read the Declaration of Independence with blinders. There were 9 Freemasons among the 56 signers. In 1870, along came the Shriners, a higher order of masonry with a secret behind them. The sword on the logo, it speaks for itself, meaning anyone who tells the secret is put to death. Yeah. Who is Hiram Abiff? What's his true identity? The devil's agenda be to kill us mentally continually. The wolf in sheep's clothing who fabricated divinity. The enemy who murders through lies, science, and chemistry. Trickery and industry. For power they forever plot. You went to war to fight for a freedom that you never got. Dirty chess moves executed by the hidden hand. Now they plotting on a way to go to war with Iran. Same game used again, same wicked methods born. Just like Paul Wolfowitz had done before a desert storm. The government is broke, they can't cater to your needs. Planned Parenthood persuading to kill your future seeds. The school system misleads, they money hungry savage vultures. If you chase degrees, you better get you one in agriculture. Now it's questions in the music, are you in that other mix? Why the hell you covering your eyes and throwing up the six? Did you give your soul away, a price that you could not afford? Did you take from Satan what you could have got from the Lord? God is DNA, baffling it might seem. His existence is rooted in the number 19. His origin comes from where the mathematics say it's from. D the fourth letter, N is 14 and A is 1. Who prevailed in the end, the divine or the evil? This war that's going on is for the minds of the people. Calamities keep increasing, world confusion bound to deepen. Nobody can take control of their surroundings if they sleeping. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side.
Y'all wanna know how God really works?
God really works, really works.
Ain't no hocus pocus.
No hocus pocus.
It's about hard work and focus. Don't be looking on your dose down.
Thinking, dreaming, planning, pray on it, will it,
build it,
focus. Stay on it, see it, chase it, believe it, channel it. Picture yourself with it before you physically handle it. Then grab it, watch it, feed it, nurse it, guard it from anyone who might attempt to curse it. Frequently treat it while never showing a weakness. Hold it and never leak it, keep your vision a secret. Work for it, no time for crying and debating. Understand patience doesn't mean lying around and waiting. It's a long road, but you'll accomplish it if it's meant. If you running a marathon, why would you practice for a sprint? Gotta build up your strength through the pain and the suffering. If you train to fight 50 rounds, 12 ain't nothing. No gaining if you complaining, no advancement if you're napping. Anything you trying to do is something you will make it happen. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevere through the test. Say a prayer, get to work, and let God do the rest. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevere through the test. Say a prayer, get to work, and let the God do the rest. Blessings waiting, but your impatience is running them away. Nothing happens overnight except the coming of a day. I heard a lot of people say they gotta see it to believe it. But believing in the unseen is the best way to achieve it. Gotta move on your vision, disregard what doubters said. God wants to raise you up, but he can't help you if you're scared. So I weave through the detracting, the slander, and the laughing while wearing spiritual vests to protect me from dream assassins. Now what's a dream assassin? I appreciate you asking. That's somebody you tell your goals and then they start blasting. Shooting at your dreams, trying to knock them off the radar. Trying to discourage you and make you miserable like they are. But a weak thinker can never conquer a strong mind. Keep pushing even if it might take you a long time. If you run into a couple of setbacks and then quit, that means you never had belief to begin. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work, and let God do the rest. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work, and let the God do the rest. The world is yours, you walking in passively with fear. You expect your problem solution to magically appear. Don't be bathing in depression, you destined to be a great one. You need some money, stop begging for a job and make one. Never envy one's talent, go
best of them, just ask God to reveal yours. Gain from your losses, whatever happened was meant to. Don't let no felony, no drug habit or hate prevent you. Focus on your life, several hours a night. You can't fight the power till you gain the power to fight. I ain't finished school, so what? I had a child, so what? God makes a way out of nothing, pumps full up. Degrees and diplomas don't guarantee dollars. I done seen dropout millionaires and homeless scholars. Like I said many times, my objective is to help you. Cause everything I'm saying, I'm telling it to myself. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevere through the test. Say a prayer, get to work, and let God do the rest. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work, and let the God do the rest.
We knew this moment would come. We knew this moment would come. No use trying to hold it off. I morph into an arrow from a crossbow. Forego your torso and throw myself at the compartment where your thoughts grow. Cardio blows kill your heart slow. Composed decades of raw flow, but lost no skill over the course though. My tongue got four blades like a quattro. When it sparks in war mode, it arse folds like a dog swollen from parvo. I bark so hard my own jaw broke. I host a talk show where narcissistic marks get roasted in the dark smoke. My speech shots like a hot grease pot. The leash drops, the creeps, enough heat to leave potholes in a street top. 100 years later, the heat stops to properly clean up what leaks out. You need 1,000 square feet mop. Now I'm smoking brains over open flame steam, and I'm throwing pain beams that make Novocaine scream. I'm lynching them with the throw speed of Lincecum, and in the interim, no one's allowed to even think vision or mention them. When I don't have a mic device to flow on, my spawn robotic protons let me remove my whole arm like Voltron. Then hard as granite, my hand gets, my fist becomes expansive. I speak through it and rapid vocals transmit. The morpho syntax gamut, I ran it. When the ethereal telephone is ringing, I span planets to answer it. Soon as you make a mad try to be a bad guy, I'ma pass by, snatch and hide you inside of a flash drive. Known to speak fast as gazelle feet, while you release words that excrete the kind of discharge a snail leaks. Rain hail sleet, I scale beats and reach rocket propel peaks. You can't see me, but you feel me like braille sheets. Moving with the force of a whale fleet, I swell cheeks for 12 weeks. My tongue punctures lungs deeper than nail cleats. Over elite teachers, I prevail sweet. Completely delete and keep you between the border where heaven and hell meet. Methods extend far beyond the weapons of men. The heat pressure my rap sheet registers measures of 10. Hidden messages within my word lessons again. Skill kills anytime you put the S at the end. Nonetheless, I'm the professor who invented the test. My consciousness got months compressed into a minute or less. Happy to say that you're a castaway, captive of K. Kidnapped tomorrow, so you're eternally trapped in the day. And time flies, so I mixed and made it hard to surmise. So an hour from now won't even be there when you arrive. I misdirect seconds with chronologic evil effects. You have to rewind the time to find week after next. Noted his breath and I exploded like loaded text. Holes in his solar plexus, stomach turns like a Rolodex. And then my throat injects a mainstream artist with spoken gangrene. And so supreme and left for growth on him long as a plane's wing. Your back is dropped over the top of some jagged rocks. These average flocks watch me like Magnavox as I shatter blocks and ravage spots. The arrow bottom so past the top I piss on astronauts with massive shots. I'm like two surgeons, I'm a paradox. The more rotten rappers plot, the worse my habit gotten. Oxygen is no longer an option when the cabin locks. I stare at dots till my hair is hot. One of my savage plots will have your knots off as a fabric washed bag of socks. I rock a beat till the cops retreat. Known to block the street and drop some heat even with taser guns shocking me. I'm obviously elite, you cannot compete. Jotting my topics deep into the night when I finish writing, the clock is sleep. My jabs are great, they decapitate. What used to be a rapper's face is now only a neck under a massive space.
Plus my style's gastric. Place they leave a 98-day aftertaste.
I multiply bars for more rhymes. See, when I design them, I write every line differently four times.
My intellectual home is a terror zone. My baritone is known to circulate strong psychedelic pheromones.
I shoot free throws with globes and bold strikes with frontal lobes. Compose and make 100 rolls. Scholars look like one-year-olds.
Stunning flows, I hold a ton of those.
Right-handed atomic blows. Medics don't know how to keep holes in his stomach closed.
To grasp my ideas take 5 years. My senses work in reciprocity, so my ears see and my eyes hear.
So twisted that even love hated me. I insatiably ate for weeks. I'm so crazy that bravery's afraid of me.
Barricade yourself in the back of your house, and I'll be reaching through the keyhole and snatching you out.
My multiple styles left him so toxified his throat fried.
The planet's diameter, I was standing on both sides.
No surprise that I go harder than most guys,
and flow until he's lifeless and won't stop until his ghost dies.
The super speed letter monster, I'm reading aloud 50,000 words a minute on a teleprompter.
Dominant and skill preponderant.
Once the sun was lit, I lunged a ton of spitting and compassed it for the fun of it.
That's nonsense, not an honest accomplishment.
The velocity I'm coming with, so prominent, the speed I'm gonna vomit it.
Never seeking the glamour, I get deep in the grammar.
Slam my words into your face like the teeth of a hammer.
And regardless if your cars are cleaner, my eternal bars are meaner.
Scar you in a large arena, somewhere out in Argentina.
I walk a path between pacifists and acid fiend. Blast you with gasoline, film it and watch it on a plasma screen.
My writing past supreme, flow tactics are baffling.
He last was seen a mile from Abilene in a vast ravine.
I watch these known cats recycling clone raps.
I architected hard digital domes, slap phone apps.
Slaughter every name on my rhyme list.
Explosives in a dozen roses. Guess you could say I killed them with kindness.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. See? See what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
Look what you made me do.
Now clean it up.
Now clean it up.
Oh,
told her it's up to her. She told me it's up to you. Now we arguing. Our volume started to increase. She ain't have a job and I'm bad at making my ends meet. And out of frustration, words got hostile. How I know you only been with me and this is my child. When I said that, I saw the hurt in her eyes show. She started to cry, saw hope starting to die slow. I knew I shouldn't have took it there. That's when I started crying. Lying if I say abortion never crossed my mind. Then my life's mission came to me like a vision. I'm being selfish, I need to make the right decision. For all three of us, struggles come, we fight back. Dead, beaten, negligent, I can never be like that. We stayed up discussing it until the break of day. Decided to have a child and trust in God to make a way.
My own self for sounding like me. My skill is eternal, forever. wow. I'm the future, like the line I'll say 6 seconds from now. In your prime, you was wrecking the flow. Now you the past, like that future line I said 6 seconds ago. Keep in mind, I'm the master, while your words keep the people blind. You drop two short lines like an equal sign. Peep the grind, K is known as the head swarmer. Heard you told somebody that you bringing back leg warmers. Skill level high, focal stay shooting. Wouldn't let you pass me if you was a teacher and I was an A student. Drag your feet first like a breech birth from the dance floor. My name ain't Tyler, but I'll hurt you with these hands, bro.
Turn the lights out on them, turn the lights out on them. Anybody think they rough on the mic, I want them. If he ever raise up and try to fight back with me, I'ma make sure that they see you getting mic slapped quickly. Turn the lights out on them, turn the lights out on them. Anybody think they rough on the mic, I want them. If he ever raise up and try to fight back with me, I'ma make sure that they see you getting mic slapped.
Of solitude deprive me, without knowledge to guide me, I'd be probably suicidal from the silence and loneliness that's inside me. 5 days pass without the slightest of changes, conditioned the same as I wander around aimless, hanging by a thread of my saneness, try not to let go. I scream, but the response I receive is my own echo. Now it's 2 weeks and because of it I start to miss the voices of people I used to argue with. I'm on the precipice, please somebody make a sound. While in a pool of tears I drown, I pound the ground, I'm breaking down. How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. How much longer can I manage? The last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. Psychological misdirection, triggered by disaffection. The effects of missing that universal human connection. Diminished family recollections.
I resurrect their memories through mimicry, mastering voice inflections as the days pass. My mental impediments amass. Being a last made me aware of the irrelevance of cash and mass technology, internet, phone, TV dependence. All that matter now is me knowing I never have descendants, cause me living as a singular entity without women presented me with my own reproduction impossibility. I might just take myself out willingly, cause that would be more fulfilling than dying from this loneliness that's killing me. Hallucinations, anger, no animals or strangers. After 1 month of the same nothing, I came to with a chamber wearing a life simulation helmet. It was just an experiment to see if man could live alone, and I failed it. How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet.
Kick 'em to appreciated. Can't let them take you for granted, even if we related. Fakers with evil faces, your love is received with hatred. Most of them devious people, ego inebriated. You giving them everything, really though it's useless. Big difference between being in love and being stupid. A good person they didn't want it, still hoping and wishing on it. Sometimes unconditional love needs a condition on it. To stay around and suffer, that's a mistake. Don't be a part-time option to a full-time snake. In the end, you say something beats nothing. Well, that's crazy. Better to be alone and stay with somebody who hurts you, baby. Thought you couldn't find nobody else. That's the part you got wrong. Time can't heal a wound until you put your watch on. Clinging to a fool who using and misdirecting you. You don't care about yourself. How can you expect them to?
Old friends, none of them called back. These was the people that was down. down when you were starving. Now he can't come around, his head is a target. Never gave nothing back when you was on top. Kinda sad when the phone quits ringing, his show stop, and his next project flop. They dropped him in a sec. Now welfare check is the only one he collects. But it's a long way down from the clouds to the ground, from arrogant to humble, from shallow to profound, from the stars to the planets, your first to your last day. For fools, the top of the mountain is only halfway. It's a long way down from the clouds to the ground, from arrogant to humble, from shallow to profound, from the stars to the planets, your first to your last day. For fools, the top of the mountain is only halfway.
Never born.
How different would it be? Would people feel the loss of somebody they'd never see?
directly be affected, good or negatively. Or another dude was walking this road rather than me. If I was never born, would things be the same way? Or would my absence cause others to go astray? The exclusion a cave from life's continual number. Since I'm here and I'll never find out, I just wonder.
Menage a trois, cause I don't give three fucks. Greatness cannot be rushed. When you breathe what I can see, you heave a battery acid reflux. I'm lancing you like a panther's tooth, catching your dancing soup, slicing the chunks and sell cans. My pins are like poisonous syringes. I go on wall binges and launch missile like bars from my jaw hinges. Words I mention tend to dismember appendages. Enter his temple, then spit till his memory hemorrhages. And when these rappers call, I'ma nap them all. I need a paragraph sniffing cadaver dog to find your dead catalog. I'm flaming men if they ever mention my name again. I claim I've been through 20,000 pins like Chamberlain. Don't believe I'm a trip, come and see a few clips. I rip unreadable scripts that make vehicles flip. Cataclysm, the anachronism with backward vision and mad animal mannerisms. Candles glisten as phantoms listen. I channel out on random missions, dismantling this scandalous planet systems. My monographs are clad in virulent madness that smash physical masses to bacterial fragments. My written enigmas are unsolvable. I swept the crowd off their feet once they saw me sweep your feet off of you. As for your flow, 500,000 folks heard in the post, so no records were sold, meaning you went negative gold. I was dropping new styles as a school child. By 22, I was removing crews and putting them on a frozen food aisle. I got a Tupperware in my head, infrared pencil lead. What I said in November left December dead. Me and my black suited roofless pals boost morale by spewing paragraphs that hit like boot the tooth root canals.
Let me give you a little bit of insight to the road your boy had to travel so far. Whoa, it all started on a Wednesday. Labor pains, hospital room, BK. My grandmother named me. I was ready then. They wrapped me up and brought me home to the dead end. We growed up with love, neighborhood was fast, man. Mama made sure a son always had things. Daddy was a hustler, he did it all his life. Playing pool, poker, making bets and shooting dice. He didn't live with us, but he wasn't far from me. First time in my life seeing large money. Kept my pockets full, 50 bucks was great then. Chilling in the pool hall at the age of 10. By now we in the village, I'm an overachiever. I played a little ball, could've been a wide receiver. Life was pretty good, and every day was new. But things took a bad turn in 1982.
just a few parts of my life story. I know I did a few things that wasn't right for me. This is just a few parts of my life story. I know I did a few things that wasn't right for me.
Still learning though. I lost my grandmother, mama's married, now it's on. You know the drill, me and stepdaddy don't get along. Felt like a third wheel, too young to understand. Tripping cause I'm the only child, but that's my mama's man. But then he went to jail, pain, she tried to keep it in. By then we living on Selinsky, too deep again. I met some new friends, and day and night we ran. Around 8th grade is when my rap life began. Boys with battle rap, I never heard of that. Went home and wrote a few, came back and murdered cats. Figured I must be good, wanted to prove it though. My daddy broke some bread and threw us in the studio. I'm 17 now, first rap record made. Traveling and talking major deals in the 11th grade. A few mistakes were made, I went from group to group. A few years later, still never seen no loot. This is just a few parts of my life story. I know I did a few things that wasn't right for me. This is just a few parts of my life story. I know I did a few things that wasn't right for me. I'm still learning though. I'm out of school now, still at my mama's house. A grown man now, stepfather finally out. Music was in my blood, to them a wasted scene. They said go get a job, I'm trying to chase a dream. Although I love them both, I knew I had to go. I asked my dad, could we try again? He said for sure. This time we moving units, so now we making chips. I'm living life rapping, struggling with relationships. Around that same time, I dropped another bomb. I visited the nation, converted to Islam. The troop was uncovered, they snatched the tablecloth. My content changed, started scaring labels off. Went through some ups and downs, no longer concerned with fame. The hard road I traveled just helped me learn the game. And this is just a short passage to capture my life. Parts of my past, but I still got some chapters to write. This is just a few parts of my life story. I know I did a few things that wasn't right for me. It's just a few parts of my life story. I know I did a few things that wasn't right for me. I'm still learning though.
It's a thin line to decide who you're choosing to keep close. Who do you follow and who do you leave? Most people indeed may want to see you succeed. Though that just may be some people evil and dope. It's those who scheming and acting like they need you insane. Follow me this way. Take heed before they lead you astray. Beware of snakes trying to take away the things that you've made. Deceiving and speaking behind the face. Smile on their face. Too many cases of our young men and women falling victim and losing sight of their vision. Listening to fake friends and getting in all kind of predicaments, including but not limited to sex, drugs, death, and imprisonment. Discipline it can take to keep the right people around you, who make sure you stay straight down the pathway, far and away from the dark, cause everybody around you ain't always got your best interest at heart.
A bunch of bumping button, nothing that you hear is real, yeah. Your own folks turn on you like a steering wheel, yeah. Envious and jealous is how they appear to feel. Backstabbed you yesterday, today they in your grill. Send turncoats, fake partners who flip the tables. Betrayers and forsakers are only some of the labels. Lifelong bonds, friendships getting broken like leases. Loyalty shattered to pieces when the heat level increases. What lesson does it teach us? To each his own, but when he condones speaking on me in the wrong way, I'm speechless. You work together, did some dirt together, but the minute y'all get jammed up, you're looking at a stretch, they be the first to suffer. Mouse poison like pesticide, yeah. Same guy that you would ride forever with the day you hardly recognize. Gotta hide from fake affiliates with fair ties, and females cut you loose when your bread dies. An actress, she killing Catherine Hepburn.
no signal out the blue, just made a left turn. They try to hang a dark cloud over a man's head. Nobody knows you when you're down and out like Sam said. A bunch of bumping, but nothing that you hear is real. Your own folks turn on you like a steering wheel. Envious and jealous is how they appear to feel. Backstabbed you yesterday, today they in your grill.
Feeling these marks, cause they hate and despise. They camouflage their jealousy, but it shows in their eyes. A fake smile is around when turned upside down. And they quick to be talking down when you're not around. But they cowards, and they no love for these fake ass niggas. And I'm telling you, don't surround yourself with these cake ass niggas. Get your shine on, get your grind on, and them hoes gon' mind home. Steady pumping on good kush till you're blessed and your mind gone. But stay real, never turn fake on real partners. Cause when you in trouble, ain't coming a double, and it's for sure that they got you.
That's right.
But one thing about a real nigga, when you cross them, you lost them. So speak your words wisely and make moves with precaution. And leave the games for the youngsters and the children to play. And what's so real about life, you can always have it your way. See, you might be fooling the world, but you ain't fooling yourself. And hating on a real player just might be bad for your health. So steer right.
Bunch of bumping, but nothing that you hear is real. Your own folks turn on you like a steering wheel. Envious and jealous is how they appear to feel. Backstabbed you yesterday, today they in your grill. How they appear to feel. Backstabbed you yesterday, today they in your grill.